My name is Jeremy, and today we're going to be talking about the JTECH Iris Instrument Registration and Interface Software product, which is used typically when a retail JTECH software product, such as Tracker, may not be useful or necessary in situations where raw data may be required. So this can be used in cases where research is being performed and a clinical interface isn't necessarily needed, or in cases where domestic or international users may not require the English interface that comes standard with JTECH retail software. So in the standard interface, we have on the left-hand side a list of all of the JTECH measurement tools, the objective measurement tools for range of motion and strength that are available for use with the product. In the middle area, we have a command bar that can be used to send commands to the devices to enable, disable, load them, or erase them. And across the bottom, we have a large status area, which will give us the real-time status of a device once we begin to communicate with it and start to get readings. In the middle of the screen, we have an error log that will eventually give us any feedback and results from the devices, including error codes and other states. And then in the top right-hand corner, we have a graph area that will eventually provide us a real-time data feed from the instrument. For today's demonstration, I'm going to be using a JTECH grip strength gauge. You may have seen it in other capacities before, standard 5-position grip strength unit. And you'll also need a receiver of some sort, in this case, one of our USB Freedom receivers. It is able to establish connections to up to 4 devices simultaneously. So that could include 2 inclinometers for dual inclinometry, range of motion and strength concurrently, if you wish. Basically, any of the devices on that left-hand side can be connected to simultaneously, up to 4 at a time. To begin recording output from the device, we have a small record button here. We can click to start recording data. Before we do that, though, I'd like to just point out the output settings at the bottom. We can specify an output folder, or we can choose to open that folder in Windows Explorer. Here, I've already prepared an Iris output folder right on my C drive, but you can choose any location that makes sense for you. I'm going to go ahead and start recording output from the device. And as I start to apply force to the device, and again, just squeezing on the grip gauge, we actually see I'm sustaining a grip here, and that value is being recorded to our output file. Once we have put in a few repetitions, or whatever our output is that we desired, we can click on the stop button to stop recording data. The device, of course, continues to read from the wireless gauge, but our output file now has been completed. So let's take a look and see what that output actually looks like. Again, by default, comma-separated values, and so it's going to open, in my case, in Microsoft Excel. So the raw data is pretty straightforward. You can use it in just about any capacity you need. You can use this to capture maximum values, sustain force curves, just like you saw inside the Iris interface, or extrapolate just about any data that you need from those raw data values. In addition to viewing the data points in their plain text output, you can also use standard visualization features in spreadsheet products such as Excel to visualize the output in any way that you find useful. You can do line graphs, bar graphs, or really anything else that strikes your fancy. We also provide an example program that was created by JTECH Software Development to give you an example of how you can create your own custom software and use the API to interface with the hardware devices as well. In the sample program, you can see that we allow an enable feature, disable feature, and a few standard components for seeing the output from the device in real time. But with a little bit of creativity and fitting your application to the Iris software, you can basically do anything that you need to. If you have questions about how Iris can work for you and your physical evaluation project, please get in touch with JTECH Medical. We have representatives here who are ready to help you to customize something for your needs. And we also provide post-sale support for development purposes and technical matters as necessary. Thanks very much for your time, attention, and interest in JTECH software products.